Hi guys, and welcome to another video on my channel. Today it is the Pafc God career mode episode 4. What we're gonna do is just crack back into it from where we last left off, which was a last minute draw, which is not too bad of a result. If you missed the last episode, it's on my channel. If you want to go check it out, if you didn't enjoy the video, please leave a like. Please subscribe to the channel if you are new for more Fifa videos. As I say, I'm going to start really cracking on this video, this series. Hopefully start to get daily, you know, twice, sort of get it going and pushing on. I'm just going to get as many games played as we can in this episode. So we're just going to advance, crack on. If you're a football fan, I hope you're enjoying the brand new season. England, you know, not great. Not great. I think we need to reinstill something into the England team, because what obviously is going on isn't good enough. I might even upload a video about my thoughts. A bit of a non-FIFA related video, just to sort of say my opinion on the way it's going, and I personally don't believe it's going well, which you can tell by the fact that we're drawing 0-0 in a game we should be winning, you know, and in a game where away we weren't even dominating, you know, we didn't take it to them, and as I say, that we'll save it for another video, but we're home to Newport. I'd be expecting the team to get a result from this one. If you don't remember in the last episode, little bit of a spoiler alert, we have signed Connor Chaplin from Portsmouth. He's not scored a goal for us yet though, and we're already 1-0 down. And Willie has got us a goal back. Now I understand some of you like me to play games and it's a little bit different, but it's more of a football manager. Just get, it's going to take a long time, and gameplay adds a lot in. Good, Willie scored, Kerry scored. We are currently 3-1 up at home to Newport. I'm not going to lie, I'm very happy about that. 3-2, can we hold on please for the win? Fantastic. 3-2 at home to Newport. Cracking result. I will take that. Scouting network, they're out. They're looking. I like that. We're going for youth. A lot of potential. We're going to get our weekly training done. We're going to stick to the same. Purrington, Terrell Keld and Chaplin. We're going to be mainly focusing on youth. I'm wondering if we can get the Purrington to maybe like a 70 rated. Chaplin, I think's potential is like 83. It's ridiculous. So if we keep at it, that'll be right. Now we've got Crew in the first game of... We're out of the EFL. Oh. We've got the B team boycott, boys. Now, if you are a lower league supporter or even a Premier League supporter, sorry, Bentley, you are not going to be playing, mate. You understand sort of the way the B team boycott's been going. This stupid Checker Trade Trophy. You know what? I'm going to skip the game. This is how much I care about the Checker Trade Trophy. I'm going to skip the game. I'd like to know your thoughts and opinions, you know. We lost 2-0. A pointless trophy. The way it's been run is quite stupid. Right, now, I don't actually want to do any business on the last day. I'm not willing to sell. I don't really need to buy anyone else. We spent the majority of our budget. We're spending most of our time on you. But let's get through this. I mean, I just don't understand what the FA are trying to think by putting youth teams from bigger clubs into a trophy of which they don't really, you know, want to be a part in. I mean, the Johnson's Paint Trophy was never the biggest of trophies, but the way it was fine. You play your local clubs. You know, we were able to say Exeter, Yeovil, but you play one game, you win or lose, you go through. Like that, it just kept it simple. There was no messing around. It was easier like that, a lot easier. Now they've put it into groups and stuff. It's just, you know, it is frustrating. I mean, it's an opportunity to say, for example, we've got Swansea next, to go to a Premier League ground, but to watch play footballers that are just playing because it's the Checker Trade Trophy. I mean, they even gave it a tin pot name, you know, so. But luckily, you know, these stupid B League decisions, like, just leave football as it is. You know, there's no need to change it. So, deadline day has ended. Right, this is what we're looking at. The monthly scouting, 43 to 59, awful potential. You are getting rejected. 64 to 86, sorry, not high enough. 51 to 69, no thank you. Let's see what A. Bell has back for us. Ah, now this is 77 to 94 potential. He's already overall 50 to 62. You know what? We're going to sign him. Welcome to the team, friend. 75 to 94 potential. You know what? I like that potential. We're going to get him in the youth, see what he does. 79.4, but he's quite low rated, so I don't think he's going to do well. Sorry, mate, you are gone. Wilson, sorry, my friend. Tyler Thomas, I'm sorry, mate. It's like the Alex Hunter thing all over again, the journey. I'm sorry, you didn't make that. Happy days. I wish they'd do a journey, actually, with lower league teams. That'd be fantastic. Right, let's crack on. Our next game is going to be at Colchester, and we are going to be away. I've never actually been to Colchester. We'll be going later on this season. Now, Colchester won the last three games, so this is going to be a difficult matchup, and we're away from home. Can Chaplin get his first goal in an Argyle shirt? He's not scored for us yet, and he was our record signing, so if we could get something out of him, I'd be a lot happier. Oh, and we find ourselves 1-0 down, but Goodwilly again has scored. Tanner has been sent off, so we're going to have to change the team around a bit for the next game. Osborne's come on for Threlkeld, and it's still 1-1. Purrington scored to make it 2-1 from 1-0 down. Can we hold on with the game? No! Porter scored for Colchester, but a 2-2 draw away from home against a solid team. I'm happy with that. Now, we might have to look to drop Connor Chaplin. He's not scored his last four games. £1 million signing. I'm going to play him for the next couple, but if he continues poor form, let me know down in the comments, should we drop Chaplin and move on? Maybe with Spencer, could start up front instead. Tanner is going to be banned for a game, so that is going to allow us to bring someone else in. Tanner's going to be dropped. A lot of people in the comments were saying put Jervis out left mid, so you know what? I'm going to listen to the comments. Going to put Jervis up mid. We're going to put Spencer on the bench. I'm going to give Chaplin one more game, I think. And if he doesn't perform, I'm sorry, mate. It's going to have to be adios, you know. Just for a couple of games, you know. Might give him the kick up the ass he needs to play better. So, we're going to be playing Blackpool in our next game. And we're away again. Two away games on the trot. What's Brunty said? He's on the bench. He's happy. This is for the goalkeeper. Oh, now this guy. Oh, he's only 15. I'm going to let him go. I'm going to keep scouting him. Goalkeepers have a lot of potential if you train them up. I said this on a previous episode. If we can get him up to a higher level, I will be happy. What is that? What was that going on with our flipping balance? Was that in the office? Oh, profit. Yeah, we've not got a lot of cash left. It's a bit of a shame. So we're gonna send this game away to Blackpool. Chaplin's gonna be given one more chance. If he doesn't perform, I'm gonna have to drop him. £1 million signing. He's getting us no goals. Donaldson makes it 1-0 after 4 minutes. That's what we like to see. I'm sure the crowd at Blackpool probably about less than 1,000. I feel sorry if you're a Blackpool fan and you're watching this. It's not been an easy time for you. At your club, I respect that. Come on, boys, let's hold on. Let's get a second. Chaplin's already been served. I think we might have to drop him next game. We might have to drop Chaplin. And we've conceded. It's going to be another draw by the look of it. We are drawing too many games. We are drawing too many games. Another weekly training session. Pointless, Chaplin, get a little bit better. He needs to start scoring. He is going to go up, though. Threlkeld is now a 65 rated. Chaplin is also now a 65 rated, which is positive. We're playing a Tuesday night game, and it's time to make some changes. Chaplin, you're coming out. Spencer, you are starting. Now, Tanner, you can come on the bench, mate. Actually, you know what? Jordan Slew, if you remember him on FIFA 13... Sweaty beast. It was fantastic against Stevenage, actually. And we're going to start him up front. He's been given a chance. We're dropping Chaplin to the bench. He's not scoring. I'm not happy about that. So, McCallum, unfortunately, mate, you're like third choice goalkeeper. You are way down the list. Now, we are fifth in the table. So, we're still doing okay, but we don't want to start drifting. Home to Leyton Orient. We've had two away games, two away draws. Can we come back against Leyton Orient with a win? That's what we want to see. Come on, Argyle. Let's get a result. Oh, we're down to 10 men. Volvitas has been sent off. Surely. Oh, my. And we've conceded a penalty. We're 1-0 down at home. And Donaldson's missed penalty for us. We've lost 1-0 at home. That's not good. That is not good at all. We've lost 1-0 at home. That's a poor result. We're going to have to shake up the team. We are going to definitely have to shake up the team. That is not a good result at all. We're struggling. Let's not lie, boys. We're struggling. We should have got a result there. Let's just, before we end the episode, have a look at the table. We have played 7 games now. We are 6th on 12 points. We're only 6 points off top. Exeter are 2 points ahead of us, which is not the best start. But we have had some hard fixtures. We played some of the tougher teams. So hopefully, with an easier run, we're going to pick up. Hopefully, in the next few episodes, Chaplin can pick up some goals. That'll be handy. I'm going to try and record a few episodes of this tomorrow and get them out over the next few days. I've been so hard on time. And plus, with the weekend league, I'm going to be very focused on that. Good luck if you've qualified. Make sure to check out my Twitch. I'll leave a link in the description below. I stream every night and sometimes in the afternoon as well. I'm always on there. So if you want to come and check out my live streams, play Ultimate Team. You know, it's nice, chilled atmosphere. Talk about football, have a good time. Please feel free to come enjoy that. If you did enjoy the episode, please leave a like. It's really appreciated. Make sure to subscribe. We're slowly gaining subscribers, which is fantastic. And I will see you in the next episode. Thank you.